at kind of a basic rotational movement and then adding variations.
So
we
start with the second belt. Oh yes, so belts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. You finish with this kind of closed off position for the follows where her left arm is coming across the front.
And from here we had a bunch of variations. So we did wrapping around the front.
2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 from this direction. On 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Remember that it's just the direction I'm feeding, the follow unravels because of the connection in the arm.
Then we have the crash.
We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh, yeah, do that. Remembering that when we come out of that from 5 and 6, we've gone 5, 6, and 7, and 8, that we're not completely open. So we're still facing the same direction, take the hand up and over.
Then we have the leader's turn.
Yes, the almighty leader's turn. Okay, so we went 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 from the other direction. And we went 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Catch a hand on the top of the shoulder like this.
And we did some tossing.
Yes.
We did hacksaws.
Yeah. So, we worked on busting out. 2, 3, and this was the first one. And then we worked on turning the angle. 2 seconds, follow, out, buck, kick, 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 and buck. And then one more time. 2, out, with the end, exit. Oh, sorry, rock step, kick, double, kick. Yep.
Thanks guys!